Okay, I'm making this video because I don't want to bore you guys to death with all of the bland content I made before the race. So here's a little introduction of what I was doing and everything before the race, and stuff I was getting ready for. My back tire was popped and I had to fix it. Went to the dollar store, got fixed flat. How dare. Then pretty much just loaded my bike up. Went to the race. No biggie. Wrecked. My arm's still all messed up. Put a GoPro on a pro rider, and he got some sweet shots. So there's that, and I'm going to play all of the GoPro footage for you now. I'm not gonna do too many clips of some of them because it's lame. My back brakes were squeaking like a mofo, and my brother's pit bike video, because he did a handlebar mount on the GoPro and it was rattly, and there was a cable right in front of him, and it wasn't a very good video, but I'll put a little clip of that. And then Brogan had it on. He didn't have a very good race. Brock, Brogan's brother, who's a pro, first place, awesome rider, great footage. Me, I didn't fall in the video that I recorded, but I did spin out and I got fourth because of it. So there's all of that for you, and I just didn't want to bore you with all the content that I made before the track. So here is some of the GoPro footage.
I would say, yeah, the other class is C. Yeah. buddy. Hey! Hey! I think they need to split us up. I think they need to split the girls. I was right behind her. My back tire is flat. I forgot to check it.
Fucking ran good though, brother.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. It's way too soft.
Should be softer for these conditions.
It was way better the first race. Do you see me right there?
Yeah. That's probably too much air though. You're good though.
Yeah, dude, you fucking ran awesome. Hell of a ride, dude. Fucking good job.
They need to split that freaking girl up.
Yeah, that's
I would have taken that inside line.
I need to realize you're not stuck.
No,
again.
Right there around that stupid tire. That little girl was in my freaking way. I would have passed both those guys.
I thought you had it, that one little mistake, though.